Yesterday I have read the magpie's nest, and today we are going to do its similars and comprehension. So our first word is magpie. A magpie means a black and white bird. So our second word is swiftly. Swiftly means quickly. And our third word is swallow. Swallow means a small bird with a small pointed tail. Our next word is forky tail. Forky tail means pointed tail. Second, next word is flutter. Flutter means to move quickly up and down. Next word is tawny. Tawny means yellowish brown. Next word is, last word is viewed. Viewed means not polite. Now we will do comprehension. Our first question is why did the birds of the forest meet? So its answer is, the birds of the forest met to have a chat about building nests. So our second question is, how did the swallow keep herself keeps herself warm by flying. Swiftly. Through the air. So question number 3 is, Hope whispered to one another. Answer is the rude birds whisper to one. Question number 4 is, which birds make a roof for the nest? Its answer is Magpie makes a roof for the nest. Question number 4 and question number 5 is, why was mother magpie proud? Mother magpie was proud because the birds of the forest, chose her to be a teacher. I'll see you in the next video. Allah.